We are so happy as we're getting drunk.
In Vegas, yeah, I drink Jaeger. So bangers get serenaded by ladies basically naked. It's crazy, this life I take it, yeah. Everybody know this. White girls drink vodka sodas. Jack and Cokes will get you open. Tequila shots are the dopest. And I love it, the way you look so fine. When I'm faded on my tension and tonic, but keep on getting persuaded that I want it. Crack the Jameson, invite all your lady friends. Tell that bartender, serve a motherfucking round again. Tell that bartender, make that motherfucker stronger. I wanna go all night longer. A couple rounds going down like water. I wanna go all night longer. Cause I do this every night.
Cause I do this every night.
I wanna do this every night. A couple rounds going down like water. I wanna go all night longer. No cookies for all my homies. Tito's and Chasers only. Whiskey straight for the lonely. Tequila, red wine, and slowly. Yeah, I mix it, yeah, I mix it. Had some beers before this liquor. Now I'm shit-faced at the bar. Well, my game's never been sicker. Shoot whiskey like a cowboy. Both guns go off, then we wild boys. Got a light-skinned girl, sip tall boys. Jump around, get loud, makes mad noise. Gun that he likes like a college kid. So many girls come and grab him, bitch. Toast to the bars, toast to the bras. Ha, no wonder why you love this shit. Tell that bartender, make that motherfucker stronger. I wanna go all night longer. A couple rounds going down like water. I wanna go all night longer. Cause I do this every night.
Cause I do this every night.
I wanna do this every night.
I wanna do this every night.
A couple rounds going down like water. I wanna go all night longer.
Addressing the group as a whole, you guys are all so sweet, kind, caring, and loving, and fucking crazy. And I'm so grateful that I had such a strong group of leaders and mentors throughout my college experience. And I know you guys are gonna go far and be so super strong in like whatever you guys decide to do with life.
Okay, we'll start with Sonia.
Okay, what is your favorite thing about Sonia?
I think she's very artsy and very detailed.
My favorite thing about Sonia is probably her creativity and how she can make like anything creative or artsy in any type of way.
What I love about Sonia is she's always down for a good time, whether that's hanging out with me on my birthday and getting stood up by a bunch of random volleyball players that we don't even know, and having a dance party in her room and being blasted, or just having like a fun wine night at her house. She's always down for a good time.
Sonia, I love your bubbly, fun personality and how you're able to light up any room, any situation, anytime you walk in.
Sonia, move to Seattle, get your boo thing, live your life, spread your happy, cheery soul, like life-loving, cheery soul and intelligence to everybody.
Sonia, you make me feel super supported with any idea that I have, and whenever I see you in the gym, it makes me feel 10 times better.
Sonia always has the best stories.
Sonia is so intelligent and so creative.
I'm so glad we're part of the Free the Titty Club, always and forever.
Sonia, I love how free-spirited you are and how you don't care and you just do whatever you want. Also, I love your style and I want to go through with you soon.
Baby, that's all we need. We can go to the park after dark, smoke that tumbleweed. As the marijuana burn, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the ball like Cheech and Chong. It still takes from here to Hong Kong.
Hi, Kayla.
Kayla, you're super funny when you're high.
Kayla, I love how nice you are, and I love playing with all of your cats, and I hope that we can get to know each other better next semester.
Okay, so we'll move to Kayla. Oh, that's so weird calling her Kayla. I always call her Birdie. Anyways.
Hey, Birdie, I know you're gonna be a rockin' vet. I'm pretty sure that's what you want to do. If I'm wrong, well, that's fucking sucks. Sorry.
I have a friend who smokes a cigarette after every bowl, so I think I know you a little bit.
Something I really like about Birdie is that she looks really cold, but once you get to know her, she's super sweet.
I love that Birdie is not afraid to speak her mind. Like, I think that's awesome, and I think she is someone I look up to.
Birdie's a badass. She's super cool.
What I love about Birdie is that we don't really talk that much, but when we do, it's so real and it's always a good conversation. And it was like one time in spring break when we were just really bonding, and it honestly just makes me want to have more time with her. Wish I did. So yeah, she's a great person to talk to and I love our conversation.
I hope you and Connor get married and that you guys get all the weed and all the kitties in the entire world.
Birdie, you have really cool cats.
Kayla, I love how you let me play with your cats every time I go to the nest, even though I'm allergic. It is still very therapeutic.
Touching me, touching you. Sweet Caroline. Good times never seem so
Oh, Jesse. Okay. Oh, Jesse.
Jesse, I really just want to say from the bottom of my heart, thank you so much for blessing me with the image of your titties. I will cherish it forever.
First of all, I'm part of Twisted 10. I pledged with her. I love her so much. Jesse's, I can always talk to her and I feel like we always relate to things.
Jesse, you are pretty good at volleyball. Not as good as me, but you're good. You're a good teammate, and I appreciate you.
Jessie is a wild child. She's fun to be around at parties. She's fun to be around sober. She's incredibly kind to everybody that she meets, and she's got the best style.
Jessie, love the style.
Jessie, I love how you know how to party. Whether it's hanging out or dancing, you're always a great time.
And I don't know why, but I love drunk Jessie. And I just love how happy and outgoing she is, really.
You've like always been one of my favorite people. I know that times get rough, but you're always very, very like happy and positive.
Yeah, I just love her so much and I'm thankful to have her in my life. And I love everything about her.
Jessie, I love how welcoming you are and how easy it is to talk to you no matter what situation we're in.
I love Natalia. Natalia is such a bright soul. She's a great person.
Natalia, you have the sweetest soul. Whenever you're around, I just feel so loved and so welcome. And I know it's going to be a great time whenever you're around.
Natalia, I love how caring you are and how welcoming you are. I remember you being the first dev I ever spoke to, and you are a main reason I decided to pledge for devs.
Natalia is such a hype woman. I have never had someone support me and encourage me like Natalia does. I have little texts from her that say like, "Good morning, Sophia. I hope you have a great day." Or, "Sophia, I love you. I believe in you." She's such a hype woman and she's so wonderful.
Natalia, You're the best bartender, that's for sure. Natalia, your smile makes me want to smile too.
And I love how she has the craziest stories and she can make anyone laugh. She is always making people laugh and I love to laugh, so I love laughing with her. She's awesome.
Natalia is just like the sweetest and most supportive person ever.
I love Natalia's sense of humor. I think she's hilarious and I think she can always lighten up a room with her jokes and sense of humor.
So my favorite memory of Natalia was that one time when we were all together and she saw a spider and we wanted to kill it. But no, you think you would whack it with a shoe at this bitch? She picks it up with her hand and just tosses it. Who the fuck does that? Natalia does. You wanna know why? Because she's a bad bitch. And that's my favorite thing about her. I love you, bitch.
Natalia, my favorite memory of us together, like, as a whole, was my freshman year, so technically your sophomore year. I don't remember if it was before or after pledging, but we, like, you drove us to Milwaukee, and we went to the Bring Me the Horizon concert, and that was, like the best thing ever.
Okay,
so Lexi, first of all, I love you. Lexi, thank you for having such a calming presence about you.
Lexi, I love how safe I feel around you. No matter what situation we're in, I know you're always there to lend a helping hand, and I really appreciate that.
My favorite memory with Lexi is probably meeting her in my religion class my freshman year and her sophomore year. And then getting to go to semi-formal together and like meeting everyone in the frat, and that was so special. I'm forever grateful to Lexi for her joy, her loving soul, her creativity, how kind she is. I admire her for being so intelligent.
Lexi was always my favorite person to sober sis for when I was pledging because she always seemed to care how I was doing and wanted to have like a genuine conversation and just kind of hang out, and she was super chill. So that's one of my favorite memories.
Lexi's dope.
Lexi, what up, girl? I love Lexi. I love how cool she is. And also, I think she can outdrink any guy, possibly any girl. I'll be up to that challenge in the fraternity for sure.
Lexi, my favorite memory of us was I like came upstairs emotionally traumatized because a small black man like I felt his penis on my butt and I thought I was gonna, it was just so, and we sat on the couch upstairs. It was like the worst experience ever. And you kept calling him a short king. Yeah, that's it. That's the one.
I knew I wanted to be a dove the moment Birdie and Lexi came up to me and started scraping my tongue in the bathroom saying I had the black plague.
And second of all, my favorite memory with you is probably the first time we ever spent time together when we were making our t-shirts, and all you kept doing was hating on me and laughing at me for wanting to get my shirt perfect. And I just want to let you know that my shirt is one of the only shirts that the letters stayed on for.
I think she's just a very sweet person, and she's very caring, and she's very cool.
She's just a super nice person, and she's always willing to fight Chap.
Lexi, I love that you're so caring and genuinely one of the sweetest people around. I know you're always willing to help, whether it's pledging, life, or helping me before I fail math class.
My favorite things about Lexi is probably her kind heart and her confidence. I think she's very confident and someone I look up to.
So thank you for everything you have done for me, and please don't go.
Without you, it's hard to survive.
I guess we'll move on to Abby.
All right, what do you think of Abby?
I think she is very caring and very kind-hearted.
I really admire Abby because she has had such a strong voice in the fraternity and like in life as a whole.
If you ask anybody, they will tell you that Abby is a powerful woman. She is a force to be reckoned with. In addition to being so kind, so generous and welcoming, and so loving.
My favorite thing about Abby is her passion for everything she does and everyone that she cares about around her.
Abby, you are actually one of the main reasons why I rushed, and I'm forever grateful for that.
I gotta say, Abby, you're the best Abby that I know, and I mean that.
My favorite memory of Abigail Rivera is right here. Wait. Abby, I love you, bitch. Don't graduate. Fuck you.
Abby, you're such a great person to be around and talk to, and I know that no matter what, I always have your support, and it makes me feel so safe knowing that I can come to you for anything in any situation.
And she is just a very strong human being in so many aspects of living.
What I love about Abby is that she is authentic and she's original, and I'm very, very grateful to have met Abby and very grateful that I can call her one of my best friends.
Abby, I love that Latina spice you have. It is truly so inspiring. You are someone I look up to and truly want to be like when I grow up, and I love you so much.
Seeing Abby always makes my day because she just acts so genuinely excited to see me and obviously whoever else, and it just makes me so happy.
Besos, Abby.
I'm gonna miss all my seniors. I love you guys.
Okay, go ahead.
I'm actually gonna write it. I don't know.
Wait, can we start it over?
That's not good enough. Let me redo that.
Can we start over? That's a scene. And that's a scene.
Sonia, you make me feel super supportive. Wait.
Wait, you ready now?
Train of thought is skewed because you didn't have the camera ready.
It's going.
Oh. Hey, mascara. That's a marker.
Wait. Okay, now go. Ready? Abby.
Hold on. I got a fucking zucchini.
Oh my god, what am I doing? Oh my god, don't put that in any bloopers. Fuck me, damn it. Oh my god, and I look ugly. Anyways, doesn't matter. Okay. Okay, for real, peace, love, break. Bye.